All right. Let me go swimming. Be better if it wasn't nighttime.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Makes it a little harder to see. Oh, you are walking in the air right now. Dude, where are you going?
I'm down here. I'm right here.
You are...
Come down to the water.
No.
Come down here.
No, your character is like running up this cliff where I am right now. Like...
No, come down here. Come down here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Because I want to see what happens if I hop in the water while this is happening.
Alright. Yeah, that was weird. Your woman was just like, I'm out of here. And just, oh yeah, now you're down here.
Yeah, she's...
That is so weird. Yeah, hop into the water.
Are you ready to land?
No, I don't think anything.
We're clear.
You dropped the guy on my screen and you just kind of drowned. You look totally normal.
Alright, hold on, let me go grab him again.
It's kind of disappointing. What do you mean, grab him again?
He's still alive up here on the cliff.
Not for me, it's not.
Dude, he is right here.
Grab him.
Watch this.
Oh, I just got a red flash on my screen. Yep, you're a bait. Oh! Dude! Well, hold on. Let me see what is sticking out of you right now. Hold still, hold still. Dude, your left... Oh my god! Dude, your left arm is just extended through, like, probably the center of the earth right now. you fucking...
Hold on, let me drop him again.
It's like horrifying.
Where did I go to drop him originally? Hold on, where was this? Okay, I dropped him.
Dude, your arm just extends forever.
This guy is just running away from us constantly. Alright, let me go swimming again.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna drop into the water this time.
Go swimming and just kind of walk in, see what happens. Dude, wait, hold on. Dude, sprint again? Sprint toward me? Your sprinting animation is like, don't go off there, no.
Missed carrying him.
Just, well, you're not carrying anyone. You haven't been carrying anyone on my screen this time, but your arm is just fucked up. Like you're.
Wait, so. Hold on. When I grabbed him again, was I not carrying him?
No, you haven't been carrying it. Well, I don't see him on my screen at all, but his model is...
He's right here. Hold on. I just grabbed him again.
Yeah, dude. You are floating in the air. Oh, God. What have you done? Yeah, you lost him. You look normal now, I think.
No, I am carrying him right now. Like, I'm actually carrying him.
So I'm not seeing him on my screen. Run toward me. Let's see if your running animation is still derpy.
Hold on, I gotta drop him.
You look normal, I think.
I just dropped him.
Yeah, you just haven't been holding him this whole time for me. I still have no idea where he is.
What happens if I climb up this?
Try it. You look normal.
Okay, hold on. What happens if I grab him and stow him in the plane again?
Yeah, let's go up to the plane. Dude, your arm is just shitting itself again. So you're carrying him on your end, you're saying?
I'm carrying him, so I'm gonna stow him in the passenger seat. Anything?
Oh god. Your right arm was having a seizure for a second, but... No, I didn't.
You can't see him.
No.
Get in the passenger seat of the plane.
Okay. Wait, is it the back one or
the other? The front one.
It might not let me. It's not letting me. Hold on. Let me try it a couple more times. I don't know if it's gonna happen though.
Does it just have a red X?
Well, I get the passenger prompt, but it's just making me go into the back instead.
Let me move him.
Yeah, see what happens if you put Sloan in the back seat.
All right, he's in the back seat. I'm gonna get in the front seat.
All right. Your arm. I didn't take a picture of that. Yeah, I'm not getting a prompt anymore. I just can't get in. Even though the back seat appears to be empty for me, I don't even get a prompt. Yeah, dude, I want to fly this shit. Get back in the... Yeah.
He just dropped out of the bottom of it.
I want to see how long your arm is when I lift off in this thing. Because it is still just... It is still extending into the depths of hell. Oh my god.
Why are we getting a sound as if the plane was in trouble?
I'm not getting anything of that type.
I'm getting alarms.
Yeah, dude, your arm is just extended.
What happens? Hold on. Fly us up high and then I'll skydive.
Alright. It's some altitude.
I'm excited for this.
Like,
it's gonna be good.
Dude, the way you're standing in this plane, you have like one leg outside the plane and the other leg inside the plane. You're like straddling the door. And of course your arm is just like ungodly long. Like, you are, just to give you an idea, like from my screen, like your arm is going from you in the plane and like is reaching down into the lake behind us. It's kind of starting to fade out of view. Dude, it is corrupted as fuck.
It's probably trying to go back to grab the guy.
I think that's what's happening is, because, like, on my instance, like, on my local, like, the guy's character is probably, like, just way outside of the game's boundaries, but your woman is trying to hold him in some way or another.
Right. Fly us back towards the lake. Bowman and whatever sigint nerd she has stashed away wherever. Just us, we're fighting an international drug cartel as well as the elite military forces of the sovereign state of Bolivia. Give the man a cigar. I should have brought more guns. Shit, I should have brought my tomahawk. All right. Y'all should have. When you're ready, let's jump out. I would have been a little
bit more prepared. On three. More protein bars. One.
Yeah.
Two. I see this. Where are you? Dude, here. Think a little closer. Yeah, dude, it's just you. Wait, you're like still standing.
What happens if I parachute? I'm gonna hit my parachute.
Okay.
Hit yours.
Hit it. I hit it. Yeah, you just look normal to me. Like, you're just a woman, like, standing in the air with just long fucking arm. Oh, they get a little close. Oh my god. I don't actually see your parachute or anything. Like, you're just
so you're just kind of like hanging out midair with just this extendo arm.
Yeah, basically.
What happens if I let's go get the plane again? Let me fly it.
Okay. Oh, did it not explode? That's
kind of no, it survived.
Oh, yeah, I'll let you drive. I don't know, I mean, you're just kind of you are completely outside of the plane. You are, like, standing on the left wheel. Also, I'm getting that same alarm that you were getting earlier. you are doing like.
Hold on, I want to see. Let's grab a helicopter and then I'm gonna try landing it so that I swim through the ground again with extend alarm.
Dude, you are doing the truffle shuffle like on top of the plane.
I'm gonna land at this airfield real quick.
That is a tiny airfield. Oh, you got this. Nice.
Good thing these things need about 10 feet to land on.
Right. Wait. Come look at me, look at me. Oh, dang, for a second. Wait, hold on, sprint toward me again. Yeah, it's like your woman is in like totally holding someone with your left arm position still, like. But except there's no one. You look retarded when you're doing it. Okay, yeah. Let's drive this thing.
See if I can't fuck this up even more.
the propellers. There is no engine. There is no propeller movement on my screen. Our helicopter is just floating through the air, just silently, like. This is
all right. Let's see if we can't break this some more. Oh, I'm underneath. Oh, I was underneath the water there for a minute.
You're walking on the water for me now.
I'm walking on the water.
You are.
What
you
about? Am I sprinting?
You. This is absurd. You.
What happens if I stealth swim?
Try it.
I'm stealth swimming right now.
You're still just walking on water for me, dude. You're. Oh my god, dude! If you could see this run animation that you have right now, you.
How about now?
You don't,
I just got out of the water.
No, see, at least now you have a gun in your hand, but when you're in the water, you are sprinting as if you had a gun in one hand and then an enemy in the other hand, but in reality you're holding neither. Just imagine that animation with neither of those things. Oh god! Whoa, you just warped.
Where am I?
You just like warped to the helicopter. Are you in the helicopter?
Yeah.
I guess I can't pilot it, huh?
Oh, hold on. Oh, get in the helicopter. No. Let me spawn another one real quick.
Alright.
What happens when I swim?
Still just standing next to the helicopter for me.
Okay, what happens when I get in this boat over here?
Your character is not moving for me. They're still just
look over at the boat.
Like on the pier?
Yeah, I'm gonna get in it.
Okay.
You ready?
Start driving it. Yeah, I'm ready. You just teleported to it.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
Dude, you're. Oh, Hope this thing's got plenty of gas, and your arm is just... Dude, you're... The one consistent thing that's been happening is your arm has just been fucking... Just like... Like, like HP Lovecraft levels of just... Fucking long, like, Cthulhu arm.
I may have got the boat stuck.
This boat's ass. Stuck on the propeller of the... Stuck on the helicopter.
God damn it, they keep dropping our fucking helicopters in the water.
Hold on, let me... I want to throw some C4 on you, see what it does. If I can.
Yeah, down me.
I don't know if I can throw it.
Down myself. Hold on.
The demo's primed.
Oh, right, because I'm over there for you.
You are perfectly fine. You are unscathed.
Yeah, because I'm not there. I'm over here.
Wait. Ping. Oh, God. Ping where you are. Wait, do it again, sorry. Oh, you're just right here on the beach. You're
I'm like literally right standing on the beach.
Like, right next to me?
Yeah.
Dude, yeah, you are still...
You see gunfire?
I see gunfire over on the water where you're standing on my screen.
Hold on, let me kill myself.
Okay. I see the red explosion radius. Oh, you got downed, but now you're downed over in the water. But you're standing up in the water.
No. Come, can you revive me on the... Try and revive me on the land.
Yeah.
Like, where I was?
Yeah.
Where that black mark is, that's where I'm at.
Am I, like, right next to you right now?
Go forward just a little bit, and turn to the left.
Right here?
Okay, right, now turn, like, 90 degrees to the right. Okay, you're, like, right next to me.
I am not getting any prompts
here
to heal you.
Just try and hold down E.
It's like what I'm trying.
Yeah.
All wait, right. hold on. Maybe I just need to hold it down for like longer period of time. I'm not like going into a healing animation or anything.
No, I'm not getting any timer on it. Let me respawn real fast. I'm sure we could break it again like that if we wanted to.
Okay, you finally got stuck. Like, the wreckage on the beach had to, like, settle a little bit after you respawned, because you were just kind of the glue holding everything together.
I'm coming over to you.
I see for... Dude, your arm is still mad. Dude, I just pull out my binoculars and just look at this helicopter coming toward me, and there's just this long, like, barge pole coming out of it.
Let me crash this into the beach. I want to see if I can't walk underwater.
Oh boy.
Do
you just die instantly?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Like, I crashed, it popped up out of the water, and then I died. I, like, kicked me out, and then I died.
Yeah, I saw your helicopter bounce back out, and then just...
Here, kinda... I got another helicopter. I'm bringing it over.
Right. Yep, your arm is still messed up. I think there must just be something, like, on my local side where, like, the game just still thinks that you are holding an enemy. Like, just this whole time. Like, it cannot come to terms with the fact that you're not holding an enemy anymore. Yeah, you're just walking around on water normally. Dude, that running animation is so ridiculous. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna stop recording because I feel like we've exhausted.